Taipei Medical University, TMU, originally Taipei Medical College, was founded on June 1, 1960. It has developed a fundraising campaign to a preeminent national medical center for educational innovation and scholarly achievement. TMU was founded by Dr. Hu Shui-Wang, Dr. Xu Qian-Tian, and several distinguished medical doctors and stern supporters of medical education. The university has educated more than 23,000 students ever since, with numerous alumni occupying important leadership positions in medical education, research, and practice, as well as in a number of non-medical fields, including business and politics. Under distinguished leadership, TMU has established itself as an important and unique institution of medical education. The university has an impetus in providing the best in medical education and in promoting humanities, fully reflecting the founding objectives on offering integrative education on medicine, biomedical, and information technology and humanities. Under the guidance of the Ministry of Education, the university has seen its advancements from a college to a university. With 5 colleges, 11 schools, and 17 graduate institutes, supported by a strong faculty, aiming at a sustainable progress to excellence. Under the leadership of incumbent president Dr. Chong Yi-Xu, the university continues to set the highest standards for teaching, research, and services. TMU derives resources from the government grants, industrial supports, contributions from private donors, foundations, alumni, and alliance hospitals and research institutions to fulfill its mission. The university boasts its cutting-edge information technology hardware and software to attain great administrative and management efficiency and effectiveness in accomplishing its goals. In recent decades, the TMU campus has undergone sustainable growth in construction. In 2004, TMU completed the latest major building on the campus. The newly opened General Medical Building is a multifunctional building, offering a wide range of facilities, including the International Conference Hall, the Student Activities Center, the Main Library, the Information Technology Center, the Alumni Center, Laboratories, the Animal Center, an indoor swimming pool, and student club offices. With distinguished outlooks surrounded by the Medical Plaza, Bell Tower, and Cafe, the General Medical Building has become the landmark between Taipei 101 and the adjacent mountains. Completion of this new building punctuates the beginning of another phase of growth in construction in the year 2000. TMU built its first hospital building in 1976. The second TMU hospital building was added in 1994. In 1996, the TMU healthcare system was expanded with the addition of the Municipal Wanfeng Hospital. Wanfeng Hospital is the first public hospital in Taiwan successfully managed by a private medical university under a BOT contract. TMU has been granted a second 9-year contract by the Taipei City Government to manage Wanfeng Hospital until 2014. Wanfeng Hospital was upgraded to a medical center-level hospital in 2004, making it among the fastest-growing hospitals with excellence in teaching, research, and services. The TMU healthcare system continues to expand in capacity, with the construction of the third medical building of the TMU Hospital started in 2004. This newest addition to the TMU Hospital is expected to complete it and open for services in late 2006. Another TMU teaching hospital, the Ministry of Health Twin Health Hospital, is under construction and scheduled to be completed in 2008. To add a capacity of 1,400 beds to the TMU healthcare system. By then, the TMU healthcare system will be expanded to 3,000 beds, ranking among the top 5 in the country. TMU is committed to provide the best learning environment for the future generations of medical doctors, dentists, pharmacists, nurses, public health workers, and nutrition experts. With the globalization trend, TMU aims to be a competitive institution of higher education for future medical professionals, a top-notch research university, and an excellent healthcare system that meets the national as well as global needs in the prevention and management of diseases.